Still at 100%. So I'm gonna put this away though. Let's see, I've got an AK-12, Mark 18, KP-31, AKS-74U, and I need more ammo. And still need more meds. I think that's enough. Food to tide me over. Oh, wait. Need more drinks. Let's see. Something about Jews. Are matches. that coming from? Whoa. In that house. Tourniquet. I don't know what the cigar box is for. So what's that gun? Oh, that's right, it's a Valmet I got, I think. I thought that said it was an AN-94. I would have been stoked. Oh shit. Whoa. Whoa. That was like full auto fire or something. Oh, that didn't do anything. I should have only used that if I was losing blood. Or something. Well, that gave me energy. I thought it was... Oh, shit! What the fuck, dude? Hydration. Damn it. A 1911 and a shotgun. Don't really need either of those. I don't know what pea bear is. Puts me over, whatever that is. puts me over again. Ridiculous. It's like enemy at the gates. I think like their accuracy is pretty good, like as in it's not too accurate or too inaccurate, but their reaction time is ridiculous. Like you can shoot them and they can spin around and shoot at you like in a millisecond. That needs to be tweaked. And then, you know, improvements need to be made with the AI so that they're not kind of like so predictable. Like they need to like take cover, maybe hide, do some looting of their own. Anyway, let's dump off some stuff here. Pistols. Have another PU scope. This AK-74U I can sell. And this Valmet. Let's see what kind of improvements we can make to it. If any. Oh, nice. I can put a, oh, it comes with the mount right off the bat. Sweet. If we can't load it up. There. All topped off now. And there's another AK-74U. Another Glock. I've already got a Glock. P-Bear is. Matches can go. And, so I need to store up some of this food. Soup. I'll keep pineapple. I'll keep licorice. I think we're good. Oh, no, I need to drink. And I've only got this one lemonade left. What about pea soup? There's one. Oops, hey. Oh shit, there he is. Where'd he go? Ooh, we've got meds, got lemonade, meds, got ooh, an SVD. Oh, oof. That's pricey. How about this? An SLV and a monster. Thank you. Thor doesn't cost quite as much. So close. No muzzle attachment for this. One. He's down. Need to find out how to get up there. Get shot right here. So we got that Makarov gives me 1100. I've got the hybrid, the SLV. I need the Thor or the Monster. still will know. These guys are growing loot. That shotgun too. I don't have one of those. Locked. $230. Or maybe I can sell that shotgun. Suppressor I don't have, which is the monster. No, not quite getting me there. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, that one's ready to go. Thor. muzzle attachment. Still got one suppressor. Not sure what it goes to unless it's a shotgun. The shotgun. Maybe it's full already? Oh yeah, it's got 10 rounds in it. And yes, I can put that muzzle, that suppressor on it. That could be fun. But there are no sights. So, how are we doing? Hydration. I think we need a drink. And we need some meat. And some cold medicine. And let's put some of these meds away. Splint. Got tons of splints now. And painkillers, cold medicine, bandage. All right, so we need some food. Meat. Soup, tuna, pineapple, need something to drink again. And we're running out of ammo, looks like. Okay, so I'm gonna stop here.